Hi guys, and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In today's video I'm gonna show you how to turn off Samsung Galaxy A26 5G. So here is the phone, Galaxy A26 5G, and if you want to turn off this phone, we have a few ways. The first one is to press and hold volume down and the side button like this. And this is the power off menu. From here you can select power off, restart, call the emergency, or access the medical info. Also, we have a second way. For that, just go to the top, and here we have a little icon to power off. Tap on it, and again from here you can select power off or restart. Now, the third way, for that just push and hold the side button. And this is Gemini.
You are correct. I am a large language model trained by Google.
And now you can ask Gemini to turn off your phone. For that, just tap here on the mic icon. Turn off this phone.
Okay, I'm opening the power options.
And this is the power off menu, and from here you can turn off this phone. Now, if you want to remove Gemini, just tap on the side button settings, and here we have long press. As you can see, now it's selected digital assistant, Google, aka Gemini, and here just select now power off menu, exit, and now if you push and hold on the side button, as you can see, we have the power off menu, and from here you can select power off or restart, and just tap again, and that's all. So this was my video for today. I hope to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.